I can't believe it. Just think. The storyline. A young man falls in love with a swan on his birthday. Hello! He looks and looks for her in the middle of the forest, in the middle of the night. Is this supposed to be called a coming-of-age narrative? The best thing with Swanlake is that Siegfried dies at the end. Enta Rothbart. Beaks a shadow on the back wall. Flap, 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 flap. Rothbart. Le Grand A. The Big A, as Jacques Lacan calls it. The other. The place where the unconscious exists. Siegfried. L'objet A. The small A. Longing. The gaze. Siegfried! No construction of desire. There was absolutely nothing to support my thesis. The ballerina as Phallos. Thank you. In the discussion afterwards, I explained about the process and how I had landed here. My colleague in the Q&A question and answer session, my colleague Lisa Risu asked me, Annika, why not Swanlake? But the most incredible thing is that I'm moving forward. Just like this, I'm being moved forward. I'm not doing anything. Like this. That's new. That's never happened before. That's quite something. It's never been like this. Want to share with you something I did earlier. This is maybe I could get it right for once. No. Let's see. Perhaps. No. It's never real. There is a trick.